You can come in too. That's some of those trick candles.
No, they're sparklers.
You're gonna set the house on fire?
Yep.
The thought occurred to us that we might.
Uh-oh.
Then the smoke alarm's going off.
You guys can talk and stuff too. It's not vital important. Cool.
Okay, now's the hard part, lighting all these things.
Looks like you're up, Dad. Sit over here.
Oh no.
Candle quits.
No, I didn't think of it.
I'll start on the back, you start on the front.
You push it forward.
Push
quick.
It forward.
The eye went out.
All right, are we ready for the big?
Wait, you ready?
Okay, no. I'm not good at this.
Push this forward and then click it.
Push this forward, then
click
it.
And then click it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Did you turn it up?
Then click
right here.
Okay, got it.
Turn this up to plus.
Turn what up?
Yeah.
Switch one.
Probably to shoot out a flame now. Forward. Push forward. There he goes.
Okay. Gotta be ready. Happy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel. Happy birthday to you.
I don't know if I can blow the ones that are sparking out.
Probably not.
I don't know if I can get close to it. It's going to shoot me in the eye.
Give it a second. Give it a second. It'll
wait it out.
It's going to throw magnesium flakes in my eye. Almost there.
It burned longer than I thought it was going to burn.
I thought it would go much quicker, too.
Now you burned that.
Yay!
Smoke or smoke.
It worked out.
Smoky in here.
Well, the cold cake cooled off the wires.
Kept it from melting.
I want to put these in the garage for now.
Might be able to use them another time.
Yeah, I thought it would take longer to light them all. Went pretty quick. I thought that the H would be all burnt out by the time we got to the Y.
Not today.
Did you scrape that stuff off the top?
Yeah.
Nope. There's wax in there.
No,
just
wax.
Get a fork or something.
Yeah, get a little knife or something.
Or a spoon. And just take it off.
Last words were all up dead.
Chinese wax or something.
Like that size?
Yeah. The charcoal things are falling.
Do you want a piece, Ryan?
No, I'm good.
That's it. Oops, sorry.
What?
Just leave it.
You want a small piece?
It's easier to cut if you leave it out.
Are you going to want more? Oh, we're going to cut it in pieces?
I don't know if I want more than one slice.
Yeah, you can take some home.
We can bag them so you can freeze them. So you can just take them out as you want them. I'll just cut them. Wipe the tea.
That's good.
All right. Chocolate all over it. Wax. Is that brownie bits in the middle?
Yeah. It's chocolate extreme blizzard, right?
I don't know what those are. Those crunchy things are good.
I think they call it brownie extreme. So is there Oreos and brownies in it?
Maybe it's Oreos.
I think there's Oreos and brownies.
Chocolate extreme.
this chocolate brownie extreme.
That works. It tastes good still. Not going on the spoon.
A lot of chocolate.
What is that?
Protein.
That is pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, we got to come up with a gun. Even though I thought the sparklers did better than I thought they were going to do.
Yeah, I did too. They were better than I thought too. I thought they were just going to be done. By the time you lit the first one, the second one would be out.
You have to get those from like the fireworks store or something? Mm-hmm. Or they sell those at the grocery store now. Weird to think, like 10 years ago, you wouldn't be able to find stuff like that.
Yeah, I had a Target.
Back when fireworks were illegal.
We might read later on that it says that you're not supposed to do it over food.
Or indoors. Lead poisoning or something.
But they're cake decorations.
It was in the birthday cake section, so. I'm sure it's okay.
Well, I told the one. I'm sick tomorrow.
You can call the coroner for us tomorrow.
Yo.
It's awful quiet in here.
Hey, Izzy, we don't have to worry about a house anymore.
Got two now?
No, we got a vacation property up in Fresco.
No, we got this one and his house. We're all dead.
Oh, yeah. We're going to move your mom over a mile from us. You have to take over the mortgage payment. Because ours is already paid off.
Oh.
I might as well go. That, whatever that is.
But
the middle stuff.
I think it's Oreo cookies.
These Oreo brownie chocolate, like the hard chocolate shell stuff.
It has to be Oreo like with chocolate or something. Right?
I think it's that magic shell stuff that they use for the dipped cones. But it's just like the broke off parts or something.
Because when you cut it, it's sticking together.
The only thing that has to go is this.
What?
Frosting stuff. Yeah, it's got to go.
Yeah, I didn't really like it either.
Yeah, it's when they...
It's kind of oily.
Yeah, it's not good.
It's not the right color either. It's like... caramely brown and not chocolate brown. I don't know if they were going for that.
When you look online, it's supposed to be white.
It is?
Mm-hmm. But I guess maybe they put the chocolate because it's supposed to be chocolate extreme.
I don't know. It doesn't taste too chocolate.
It's not good.
It didn't taste like anything. There's no flavor at all in it, whatever the heck it is. They're better off putting like soft serve ice cream, like chocolate soft serve ice cream on it.
The whole thing is soft serve ice cream. What are you talking about?
I know, but color that and make it soft serve.
I don't think it's soft serve ice cream. It's hard serve.
Around the top. Just get it and squeeze it out and let it freeze.
Like a blizzard. It's made out of soft serve ice cream.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but they make the decoration out of ice cream.
And they freeze it.
Sure. I wonder if they freeze it in layers.
There are probably two pieces they squish together.
Well, that one has an edge too.
And you think they pour like the first part, freeze it, and then put the stuff in the middle and freeze
just
it?
A mold.
They probably put the bottom and the sides, freeze it, put the stuff on top, and then put more ice cream on top.
Not if you have a mold. You have a circular mold.
Put that stuff in the middle.
Yeah.
And on the sides.
Yeah.
So is it like that cupcake cookie or
so
cupcake
you just have
cake thing?
A circular mold. Pour ice cream. Put some topping. Pour more ice cream. Mm. Pour some topping. Pour the rest of the ice cream. Mm. Then top it.
It's basically just chocolate ice cream, isn't it? The soft serve ice cream frozen.
That was really good.
I wonder how many blizzards of ice cream is this.
There's probably a lot.
Like, how many individual blizzards would you have to buy to equal the cake?
Probably five. I was thinking four, but I think it's getting closer to five.
So does the cost of the cake outweigh the cost of going to buy the blizzard?
What do you want?
All right, so is that, were those good size like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that chocolate core is hard.
What are we putting in the bag? In a freezer bag? So we can freeze them? You were saying that...
A way to preserve it.
Yeah, so that way you don't... You can just take out one slice at a time.
Then take up the whole freezer.
Will it fit in here?
It should. Open
what
it
thing?
Up.
It's going to be kind of messy.
The only thing messy is that crappy frosting that you don't care about.
Put it on a plate.
Well, how about a piece of wax, that wax paper, we slide it in it. We'll put it around it.
Put it on the wedge part.
Yeah. We'll put it, set it down, set it on it, and then push them up, and then push it in. Mm. And then that way it comes out of here, and you put it in your bowl, and then it'll defrost.
Doesn't stick to the bag.
Well, that freezer paper.
Freezer paper or wax paper?
I don't know. What is freezer paper? What's the difference?
Freezer paper is much thicker.
And wax paper.
Than wax paper.
Well, I don't care. It's just something. It's
whatever will peel.
Go with wax paper.
So thicker might be better.
Because it won't stick to it.
And tear.
You have scissors? You may need to cut it.
What? I know.
No, you don't. Just roll
it. There's scissors right there.
Roll it like a sub.
Like a sub.
All right, just set it right there. Just set it right there. I'll just try one. Here we go.
Yeah, but this
ready?
Is too... This
no, no, here.
Just,
here you go.
Big.
Just set it there.
Okay, okay, okay.
It's coming apart. So
what are you doing?
I don't know.
Here, like that. Okay, now grab this.
Roll
grab
like
it,
a
roll it up. And then just flip the whole thing like this. And just flip it.
Yeah.
All
right.
And then just keep going. Just roll it all the way. An extra layer of paper isn't going to be different whether it fits or not.
Yeah,
and then where's
that
bag?
Paper. That's on that part. No, it won't fit in there.
Yeah, it will.
I'll make the paper a little smaller.
That's why I said you guys scissor cut it.
Yeah, it fits.
If it fits, it ships, right?
Yeah, so you push the paper out of the way.
It's the exact same size. Satisfied with this?
Yeah,
process.
It'll go like that. And then once it'll freeze back up and get hard. However, it ends up ending up. As long as it gets into the bag, then that's all we need. You just don't want to get it all over the
everywhere, so you can just.
So you can get it out of there.
Yeah. You can get it out and put it in a plate.
That frost.
Try to put the.
Never freezes.
That in first.
Hold on.
Because then I can squish the. I have to squish the. It'll go. You probably want to get those in the freezer for now as we're getting them to here.
They're losing their thermal mass.
Yeah. So let's just cut them. Or it's been sitting out for a little bit.
Just keep going.
Yeah, see, it's easier to cut. Way easier to cut.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a freaking mess to clean.
Put it further down.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's easier.
I'll stick that. Yeah, that is first. Then it goes in there, and I can, if I have to move the front, I can. Yeah, see, that was a lot easier. When you want a piece, then you can just, it's way easier to store.
And you guys can have some too.
Yep.
Right there?
Yep.
So that was a bigger piece.
We
I'm
can
sorry.
Just have the last of it. That's four for him. And
well, we can wrap ours like that too.
Mm, we don't need to. Because we're going to leave it here.
It's going to take up all the freezer.
Yeah,
no,
it's gonna take
no we'll just take it off of that and just wrap it in a big chunk.
Well, let's just cut it. That way, because you work a different time, you want to eat it, then
right.
And we can just pull it out. Just keep doing it.
I feel like I'm wasting a lot of bags.
I bought a bunch. We go through bags for soup.
That's what.
I mean, so it doesn't matter.
Sauce.
That's the whole purpose of them.
That's not big enough, is it?
Yeah. Another piece of the paper are too big.
54 in one box, so. Just think Costco.
That's where I get them from.
I get them.
Costco.
How many more pieces?
Be three more.
Three more?
Yeah, so this is gonna go in half.
Okay.
That's the.
Oh, I thought you didn't cut the.
No, it broke this. I cut this. But
I thought you broke the knife.
I'm gonna put it here. Shit. How am I supposed to. There?
Yep.
Dairy blizzard cake.
Okay, start snapping it. Let's tuck it in, that's good.
Is one side of that coated?
And looks the other like side's paper? Yeah, that one. This side's coated.
Definitely put it on that side.
Yeah, that's the side we'll put it on.
Fatty cake.
It's shorter, so that makes it a little bit tough. Yeah, that'd be way easier to get out because you can cut the dang bag off of this one. Sit it, unwrap it, and then let it fall out. Yeah, that'd be good because then you just take it off the bag. Sit it in your bowl or a plate.
Yep.
For a little bit and then.
Unless you don't want your tongue anymore.
No, it's that nasty, the nasty frosty. It has no flavor. It doesn't even taste sweet. I don't know what the hell it is. I mean, if it's. I know. I'll get. I'm gonna.
Your arms
are
like covered in chocolate, and you're making a mess all over the paste, Matt.
Oh man!
Yeah, look at that.
I just wash.
You're all covered.
I'm gonna cut that.
All covered.
That way Danny can enjoy his birthday cake all month long.
Or longer.
Once he wants it a little chocolatey.
Remembering birthday. Put it through the washer.
It'll come clean.
For Ryan's birthday. For Ryan's birthday.
It's gonna be a cauliflower cake. No, broccoli. A broccoli bushel.
Broccoli cake.
Filled with chicken or something. Chicken and broccoli. Oh no, we'll make it out of soup.
There we go.
Chicken noodle soup.
Frozen soup cake?
Frozen.
Oh. Oh man. Now you gotta clean that one too. Hey Dad, you gotta clean this one too.
His birthday soup every morning.
Give him that one.
Give me the other ones.
Mine's clean.
Those are pretty nice. I got that one little dot there. I don't know what that is. That's soap. I didn't put any. That's no soap in that. That's a rinse.
That looks fine.
No, I think that's the only one. I think you're the only one that got chocolate everywhere.
I was cutting with it.
Here's your flavor packets. Don't eat it.
I just took the trash out. Ah.
Because we did.